Strontium is an element that really came into the news in the 1950s and 60s because it's generated as the byproduct of testing of atomic bombs. Now, human bones contain calcium, and the chemistry of strontium is very similar to that of calcium. And when atomic bombs went off, they released the radioactive isotope, that's a radioactive form of strontium known as strontium-90, and it became so widely dispersed in the around the world that people's bones, children's teeth and so on became mildly radioactive through the formation of strontium-90. So it suddenly got this rather threatening aspect, which before it was probably a slightly boring element that nobody knew about. And now again, strontium-90 has sort of gone away from the news. No longer does it feature in pop songs, protest songs, and so on.